Good morning, students. Today we are going to do what's really important of your reader book, page number 20. Now the new words that you will get here are disabled. Disabled means having a physical or mental condition that limits their movement. Participants, a person who takes part in some activity. Assembled, gathered together in one place. Paused, interrupt action or speech shortly. Now what's really important? A few years ago, at Special Olympics, 9 disabled participants assembled at the starting line for the 100-meter race. At the whistle, they all started out to run the race and win the Olympic prize. So, few years ago, there was Special Olympics held and 9 disabled participants were there. Those disabled means those who are having some physical problem. So, these people were having some or the other physical problem. They gathered together at the starting line of the 100-meter race. Now, at the whistle, they all started to run the race and to win the Olympic prize. There was, however, one boy who fell down a few times and began to cry. Now there was one boy who fell down and he started crying. The other 8 children heard the boy's cry. They slowed down and paused. Now the other 8 children, by hearing the child's cry, they stopped and they slowed down and paused. Pause means stopping for a while. Then they all turned around and went back. They went back to help the boy. One girl bent down and kissed him. This kiss was just because of to make him feel that we are with you and we care for you. She said, "This will make you better." Then all the 9 linked arms and walked together to the finish line. Everyone in the stadium stood up and the cheering went for 10 minutes. So, finally, all the people, those who were watching the race, those who were the viewers, those who were the audience, they were watching the race. They were so happy to see this that they stood up and the cheering went for 10 minutes. So this is what's really important. So what we have learned here that participation is more important than winning. Means we should not run after the prize. Instead, we have participated and our moral values are with us, then we can win any prize, or that is more appreciable. Thank you.